I worked on that conversion and making into DVD for, I guess, 7 hours yesterday. Can you believe that? I want to thank all the people who tried to help. Track editor, Positive Logic, Sid, who nursed me along for most of the day, and Moose, so many suggestions, none of which worked. By 7 o'clock, I was pretty much freaking out. Today's the day I have to be ready, and I have to get everything. We're working tonight, putting up the installation, setting up the room, setting up the equipment for the live video performance, setting up the 4 TVs with DVD looping, with headphones. There's lots to do. So, has to be done tonight. I'm hoping it's done tonight because tomorrow is the day. You might be curious to know how it finally got solved. The message got through to my video mentor, whom I have such respect for that I wouldn't even ask for help. And he came to the rescue. He never went in through iMovie or iDVD, or he never made anything. He did it all with an image file. And nursed me through step by step to go through disk utilities and then burn it. There's no movie on my computer. It's just this image file. Interesting, huh? He's pretty miraculous. Then what happened was my daughter tried several conversion systems. I downloaded many conversion systems. At some point they all didn't work. I did not wind up with a DVD. And she found one that did work, and she converted it to a movie, and we got it. We're going to need a total of about 5 DVD players. Get all the clothes packed. Don't forget, quotable critic a la boot me's suit. Nice beaded lapels. He'll look very good in that. Part of another costume. Things I have to take. And the tools. Yes, Candles says, of course you don't need it. It's not about need, it's about want. Can you help it if you have an amazing taste and you know what you want? And then somebody said, you get 100 points for letting go and 100 points for hanging on.
I had a dream, just as real as can be, Papa. There I was in Mr. Albion Dobbin. Thank you.